this lesson, we're going to look at the open position A blues scale. The position of the blues scale that starts back at the nut using the open strings. Okay? Okay, here we go with the open position. Open position means we're using open strings and we're going to be back by the nut. You can see that plastic nut right here. That's the top of my guitar. Alright, so open position starts with string 6 open. Remember, string 6 is the fat one. So I hit that low E open, and then the third finger goes to fret 3. Then I hit the next string, string 5 open, and then the third finger again goes to fret 3. Now I hit string 4 open, first finger on fret 1, second finger on fret 2. Then the next string open, then the second finger, fret 2, then the next string, first finger, and then the third finger on fret 3. Then string 1 is open, and then we got the 3rd fret with the 3rd finger again. Alrighty, so again, if you check out that diagram, you'll see string 6 open, then the 3rd fret. String 5 open, then the 3rd fret. String 4 open, then the 1st fret, and the 2nd fret. Then the next string open, and the 2nd fret. Then string 2, 1st finger, 1st fret. 3rd finger, 3rd fret. 1st string open, 3rd finger, 3rd fret. Then we play it backwards. Okay, and with a little bit of distortion, let's give that a little bit of a run through.
Position.